Hello, everybody. I'm Machampions Digivolved, and I'm playing, well, nothing because my audio is off. There it goes. Okay. So, I'm playing Modded Skyrim. So, we're playing Skyrim with mods. There I am on the shiny Lucario, and there's my buddy Mewtwo. Okay. But we gotta sneaky, sneaky. We gotta be sneaky. Oh, sneaker, sneaker, sneaker.
Someone there. Someone there.
Go away. How am I? Well, heck.
There's the blade, Agent. Kill him.
I missed.
You are but I am your master.
You're what? You dead is what you is. Give me your arrows. I don't want any of that nonsense. A Nord? Oh no. Well, they're all dead now, so that happened. I may have killed everybody. Sneaker, sneaker, sneaker. I'm so sneaky. I'm so sneaky. Give me your iron ingots. Actually, I need the leather strips. I don't need that, though. We'll take the hammer. Oh, no! I'm... Oh, well, heck. I'm over encumbered. Items! What can I get rid of? Eat the potatoes. Dwarven metal ingot. I really don't need that. I should be not over encumbered now. Okay. I'm gonna take your coins. What are you gonna do about it? Iron Axe of the Cold! The heck is Draven's bow? Hold up. Is that better than mine? Damage is 11. I'm gonna take it anyway. Well, heck! Why is there... You know what? It's Skyrim. Don't question crap. Well, we're gonna go in here. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I'm so sneaky. You can't see me. Book.
Yes.
Oh, well, heck.
Yes. Inkpot? No.
Oh.
It's hopeless. He told me. He's right, you know.
Ocean of Light Feet.
He explained it all to me. Before, when I still understood. I don't remember, but I still...
Yeah, nobody cares.
Go away.
Open the door.
What? No, that's not me. I'm not desperate. I don't know what you're talking about. Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her.
Does it matter?
She led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. This is just a trick to get me to open the door, huh? I told you to go away. I told you to go away. I'm not opening this door for anybody.
Bucket? Yes. Inkpot? No.
Ah, indeed. Indeed. I do remember.
Now get out!
This will just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go.
Open the dang door. And we move to the beat. And we move to the beat. And we move to the beat.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now, so Delphine keeps up the fight. After all these years, I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless. Haven't you figured it out yet?
It's not hopeless. Shut up.
Before you all wake up and see what's going on. Very good. I thought she. Haven't you figured it out yet? More needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on. Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger. Here or in the afterlife, Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him.
Except the shiny Lucario with his Mewtwo body.
They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Alduin has returned. Just like the prophecy said,
ah,
the dragon from the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. Ah, I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries.
Except for me, who happens to be a Lucario.
the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn?
Look at that.
Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
Okay.
I must gather a few things.
Can I just take everything now? What do you got?
No useless trash. Where did I put my annotated annuad?
Knife. Yes. Book. Yes. Bucket.
One moment now. No time. Secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
I'll take the potion of health, thank you. Ah, crap. I'll take the gold. I am over encumbered. Oh well, heck.
Someone do something.
What was that?
Oh! I don't want to attack that. That's his. Oh, he's not the guy. Oh, well, oops. Mistakes have been made. I was wondering why my guy was attacking him. We're getting out of here.
Come with me if you want to live.
Is someone there? That's him.
Oh! Take your note. I don't need any of that crap.
If you're looking for conversation, the flagon is...
I'm not. Shut up.
the Blades agent. Kill him.
Welp. Move, Mewtwo. Oh no, I gotta go this way, don't I? No, I don't have to go this way. Activate a lever. A lever. I cannot fast travel with enemies nearby.
I'm getting out of here.
In the Fellmore's affairs.
Staying safe, I hope.
Oh, yeah. Mistvale Keep. Probably not where I want to go. That's boarded up. Can I fast travel now? Aha! Lucario.
I must speak to Delphine at once.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Yes, yes, yes. Speak to Delphine at once.
What do you want? I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
Don't worry, I don't. I'm only a Lucario. I am a Pokemon, after all.
Delphine. It's good to see you.
Let's see what Esbern has to say. The Blades have always guarded and guided the Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the Blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. The Thalmor happened. They've been hunting down every blade they can find for the past 30 years. Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been able to operate throughout the Empire with impunity. When I was young, our leaders became obsessed with the Thalmor threat. That if and when we found a Dragonborn, we would need to protect him against the Thalmor. Turns out we fatally underestimated the Thalmor. They smashed us with ease during the Great War. I was one of the few who escaped. For a long time, all I cared about was staying alive and taking revenge on the Thalmor.
For a long time, I really didn't care what you had to say.
And I remembered that the Blades used to be dragon slayers.
And it was at this moment that the Lucario realized greatest dragon slayer he messed up.
There's no simple answer to that. You want the long version or the short?
Short!
They're the High Elves that ruled the Eldmeri Dominion. Sworn enemies of the Empire and everything it stands for. 30 years ago, they invaded the Empire and came close to destroying it. They smashed the Blades in the process.
No, where'd you pull that broom from?
Weaken the Empire any way they can. It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
And now you're eating?
This way. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you.
I'm gonna take that.
I know I had it here, sir.
That looks important.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come on, let me... You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps. Reach. During their conquest.
Valued 200.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh.
But take that.
This is where they built Aldrin's Wall. To set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy. In the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world.
Just keep talking, don't mind me.
Its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean...
Oh?
You haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Aldo...
Oh. Yes.
Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient Blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy.
Ice Wraith Key.
Lost for centuries, but I
Nordic Barnacle.
Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blades archives held so many secrets.
Don't mind me.
To save you scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern.
Choose item, enchantment, and soul gem. Okay. Apparently my soul gems ain't got nothing.
Esbern's talking about.
Why are you talking to me?
Known as Karthspire. in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there or all travel together. Your call. Always. Let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven Temple.
Now get out of my way. It's time to go. And it's time for me to wrap it up here. So if you liked the video, please hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to comment down below. And then subscribe to the channel. You go out there, you be a Machampion, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.